Okay, hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Deja. I am a college YouTube vlogger, as you guys know. If this is your first time visiting my channel, hello. I hope you guys subscribe. Give it a thumbs up. If you're a returning subscriber, hey y'all. So today's video is more so about For The Low. So For The Low is like a little small clothing line. Came out about 3-4 months ago. As y'all already know, one of my good friends, Victor, he's actually over it. And so yeah, it came out in the summertime, blew up, and now like everyone in Texas is wearing it. So for the longest I have been supporting him, but I was like, let me actually like buy his stuff and like actually try it out for myself, because I've actually never bought anything. So I finally decided to buy something because he just dropped a whole new like collection of stuff for the winter, and he dropped it December 9th. Stuff is already getting sold out, so I'm just like, what the hell. So with every For The Low item, he runs from a small to an extra large. Even a small is pretty big for me, so I already know that like size is going to be not a problem for anyone. And I just got my stuff in today, so I just went ahead to go in and do a review of the item that I finally bought. And I'm gonna keep buying stuff because like, he's actually legit. So I was like, okay, let me get my life together. So yes, it comes in a package like this. It's bigger than normal because this is an actual hoodie. So it takes about 3 to 5 days to actually come in. Because I like live down the street from him, it only took me about 3 days. I purchased it on the 9th and it came in a couple of days ago, but I haven't opened it yet because I still want to do a review on it. So let's So this is the hoodie that I got. Yes, this is a small. So I know like when I went online, he had 4 different colors. He had khaki, pink, black, and an olive green color. I wanted to get pink. I'm still might like actually get pink because I really love the color, but it sold out literally within the hour that he's like dropped the line. So people are getting him fast. So I just went ahead, got a khaki, and I noticed when I went back online like yesterday, like other stuff is already selling out as well. So I was just like, but yes, I like this jacket so far. It's nice. I got this jacket, it cost me $32.99. Yes, so with this, I know a lot of people are like, that's kind of pricey, because a lot of people have said that it was kind of pricey. But one thing that I do like about For The Low is that if you follow him on Snapchat, Twitter, or Instagram, which I will definitely include in the box below, he always has discounts, like at least 2 to 3 times a week, and it is between 30% to 50% off. So you're gonna always find a different discount if you don't want to pay the full price. He always has all types of sales, discounts, and even on a regular day, he sells out pretty fast. Like everyone in Texas, especially college students, are getting him. Everybody, like when I go on campus, someone every day is wearing like a For The Low thing, so I had to join the wave. But yes, the process took about 3 to 5 days. I went online and I bought it. Everything was very easy. I bought it full price because I wanted to get it like the day that it dropped out. So sooner or later, he's definitely gonna have like discounts and sales. But I wouldn't technically wait because they sell out very fast. So, but if you do want to wait for a discount or sale, then like I would definitely do that as well, because I do that being the college student that I am. But yes, this is the jacket. I like it. I definitely like it. I already see like people already wearing it, and it's just like it dropped 2 seconds ago, so that is definitely good. So please subscribe, like this video, check out For The Low. Be the first in your city, the first in your state to kind of rep For The Low. It is a Texas thing, so go ahead and spread it out. Definitely, I do love this company myself to now officially be a customer. Definitely going to end this video off with visuals of me wearing it, and I will definitely see you guys later. Congratulations, work so hard, forgot how to vacation.